Daniel. Ricardo. Pierre. Now Yip. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good forward play from them. Daniel.
Probing with the pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper.
They're trying to dispossess him.
Pierre. Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks. Pierre. And that will be a free kick. Ricardo. Throw in to come.
Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Ricardo. It's looking good, this move.
That's a brilliant challenge.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Stop the game for the free kick. It's Messi.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong.
Attacking now. And they've cut it out.
Out of play for a throw.
Now Yip.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's Jackson. And he can clear it here.
He screened the ball well there.
could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. It's Yim. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Van Dijk. Attacking well here. And he's got to get it away now. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Daniel. That's a combination. Free kick coming up. It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
On to the attack now. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Daniel. Jackson. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Vidic. It goes out wide again. Going wide again, but not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. Chance to break away now on the counter.
This might be it!
And he's put it away. Well, that is a disastrous moment for this club because they now trail on a day when they have to win to stay in this division.
Well, it is a mountain to climb, and the way that they've played so far, I really can't see them doing it.
Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
It's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. And now Messi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Getting forward well as a team now. It's Yim. It's going to be a throw here. Now Messi. Shots on here. What a good way to score.
Well, that may be the start of the recovery that they need. Get the victory to stay in this division. They're level now.
Well, that should be fresh life into them, should certainly give them a bit more hope.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it,
No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Vidic. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. There's some potential in this move.
Guided through. In with a chance.
And that will be offside. Flag went up. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Daniel.
Put them in front,
and this is a goal! That is a goal that may well go down in the annals of this club. It could be the goal to keep them up.
So far, at least, they've managed to iron out all the deficiencies that they've suffered from this season. Not long to go.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now Yim. Ricardo moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Gutendijk. Jackson. Oh, that's good defending. Neatly intercepted. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper, not really in trouble. Easy save. Will stay up, provided they can hold on to this lead.
Well, I think they've played well so far. They've showed a lot of composure under the circumstances. Just need to keep on doing it now.
He's gone too early. He's offside. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Here's a chance to attack. Good defending. Whipped in from the wide area. That could be the last chance for the equaliser that they so desperately want.
I think you're right, Martin. Clock's ticking down. He knew that, and I think it got to him, the situation.
It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. Opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
On the attack here. Ooh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Vidic.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
What a good interception.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Tackle. And there is the